Look it. There goes my camera. Oh, what's that? Oh, it's nothing. You're not making much of a deal of it, Kelly. Oh, yeah. Oh, we gotta get you. These girls all that. Let's show us your beautifulness.
Ew.
Stand up. No. Take off this thing. You look so hot.
Please. I'm freezing.
Share is me. So
yeah, my song.
This is the song I'm gonna come out with. I'm gonna swear I sounded like this.
What?
What if this is how I sounded? And you're this is the song I came out to.
Kimberly, I'm looking the wrong way.
Listen to it.
I've been pushed. That's me, cause I've been pushed. Do you believe in love?
I'll be back.
I can hear something inside me saying, "Will it all be strong enough? No,
you haven't seen the last of me. You lost to me."
I could do Cher. I could do Cher, but Cher ain't me.
I look like I'm 14 and I'm like an emo kid. Dion.
I'm Cher. I want to be Cher and I could do a Cher, but my soul is Celine Dion. You know what I'm saying? I feel it.
Celine Dion lives in Lake Bot, Las Vegas.
Celine Dion's my soul, but my vibe is Cher. I could pull Cher off. And I want to look that good. I want to be shimmery. I want to be shimmery and fabulous in those glitter outfits, Kelly.
Again.
Yeah? I'll never forget being little. And in the early... Oh my gosh, it's a memory. Early in the morning, my favorite thing was to hear that. I remember I just felt so intense about the music video. When you touch me like this, when you touch me like that, it was so long ago, but it's all coming back to me. And they had the window open. Whoa. Kelly, and they had the window and the curtains blowing in the open windows, like, and it was so, that video always came on early in the morning before we went to school, and I loved that. I felt it deep in my soul about that song. And I came on. Are you okay?
No.
What's going on? The mermaids is us, Kelly.
It's far from over. I'm staying right here.
Cher. She is my soul. Cher is my soul, but Christine is the look that I love. Cher is my soul.
Kelly, that was so
bad. I don't even know Cher. Is she my soul?
What you were doing.
Kelly! Is Cher my soul? Or is it, or have you been saying that?
No, I'm not. Celine Dion. Celine Dion is my soul, but I like, you know, I'm trying to represent that Cher vibe. I go, yeah, oh yeah. But that's not me. I'm Celine Dion inside. Do you understand my heart?
I get it. You're right. It's you.
You feel it? What do you feel?
What is the mix that I feel?
I mean, I'm
trying to think.
I mean, that's the least I feel, but you know what I'm saying? If I could
turn back time, I'd give it all to you.
Wait. Yeah, but no. Yeah.
If I could turn.
Yeah, no. See, but that's like, it's just the image. I could vibe with the image.
We need a
more
podcast
than the others, but that's not me.
Why don't we have a podcast? This is what should happen. Just our conversations. I totally love that. What if we caught on?
Well, it's all I'm filming it right now.
I know, but we need like microphones, and it needs to look professional. But then we'll just be sitting here crazy.
If I could reach the stars,
we should have a podcast of
if
people on.
If I could reach the stars,
listen to me.
I give them all to you.
Do I sound like her?
Yes,
I do. I feel it, but I don't know if it's true. You know what I mean?
You're really trying. You're like, do I sound like her? Like, you really like, belted
you know,
it.
You know, sometimes you think you sound like something, but you
really. That's the cutest thing I've ever heard.
Can you do a Tommy Pickles? I can't do a Tommy. I could do Chucky. That's my greatest impression.
Yep. I don't know that. But Tommy.
No, you do Tommy, Kelly. What does Tommy sound like?
I just know Chucky.
I don't know. Kelly, you're a Tommy.
Chucky. Kimberly. Who the hell?
Growing up, you were always a big Tommy. I was a Chucky girl.
Oh, yeah, I was a big old Tommy girl.
Yes.
I was a big old Tommy.
Brave girl.
Is that what brave means?
Yes. Tommy Pickles is brave. There's no weirdness in him. He's just brave.
He's
a leader. As a kid, I was a total
he's
Chucky.
He's everything in one. That's why I like him. I don't know, Tommy. That tree looks really high, Tommy.
You'd be on your scooter rolling 100 miles an hour down the road, and I go,
I don't know about that tree. I don't want to fall out of that tree.
And you'd go on your rollerblades, flying down, cutting your face open.
I don't know, Tommy. I don't know.
Are you Tommy? You're a Tommy. Do Tommy.
It's some crazy. It's just a crazy lunatic. That's all it is. That's my OnlyFans name.
Crazy Tommy?
Crazy lunatic Tommy. No Tommy, just crazy lunatic. Tommy, you crazy lunatic.
Kelly,
no.
We met Tommy Wiseau. We met Tommy Wiseau, and he was sweet, Kelly.
Mommy was... She's like, oh, I'm just trying on belts. Yesterday.
I never finished that Best Fiends or Friends. I never finished. Did you? You don't tell me about it, right?
Ooh.
Best Friends with Tommy Wiseau.
Best Friends? What does that mean?
But Tommy Wiseau made it.
That I made what?